Yeah.
Oh, that was me, that was me, that was me, that was me.
Instead of using a ladder, I repelled myself. That's cool.
Can't go back anymore, you're about to hit the fence.
Yeah, I know. Now, can any of you fly?
I can fly.
Yes, I can
fly. Alright, well then, I'm gonna give you some of you guys.
I can also fly. If it's a, if it's the same as an Osprey, like from Arma 2, I can fly it.
So, question.
Yeah?
Who was involved in the Fed earlier?
That was me and all of my people.
I was.
So, well, why were you shooting at the cops?
He said, I know, Warner, get rid of him.
Is that the one that was, which cop are you referring to? The one that drove across the bridge and halfway into the front gate like three fucking times and then faded and went back?
The one that was on the bridge watching with the scope and they sniped him.
Because at that point we had already engaged the one in front. If you're going to sit on the bridge just outside of the circle and be recon like a helicopter that flies around, you're going to get shot at. There was already a cop at the front from the mainland firing in with the Lynx,
right.
So we engaged.
There shouldn't have been any cop firing with the Lynx inside the red zone.
Yeah,
exactly.
That's my
exactly.
point.
That's how like four of us
died to that shit. And the guy that was up on the thing, I don't know what he had, but he took one shot.
I haven't
started shooting from his off.
Like, I haven't reported me just getting
he didn't. He got shot at before he shot at you guys.
Well, ooh. I heard shots coming from the island, and I know the guy down over by the bridge, somebody was shooting in, because the bullets were coming from behind me. I was in the vault. They were coming from mainland.
What's
so I just
YouTube
said,
video?
Fuck it. I just told them to engage, because at that point, we were getting shot at.
Like, Fed.
I understand the circle is the engagement zone, and you don't fire from outside, but at the same time, if you're going to roll up across the Fed bridge to that gate and then sit there and stand there with binoculars
out. Watch out, there's a cop pulling up to the bridge. Get your guns ready, watch out.
I'm just saying, that's...
No, but
he's going in.
Hey boys, there's a cop.
Yeah, there's a cop car coming up across the bridge.
Did you guys open the vault already?
I'm expanding the zone, but as of right now...
Private Smith, you gotta be quiet, man.
Why is
a cop
rolling over here?
There's a cop car coming
in. I'm gonna fucking cap him, Vinny.
He's doing the same exact thing as you did last time.
Yeah, see, look, like right now, Geek is here.
I'm recording.
I'm
just recording.
Where the door opens and they're just staring at us. And we haven't even started Fed yet.
I can't move, forgot.
But he's gonna sit out there and he's gonna call in that says we're doing Fed right now and they're all gonna show up. We haven't even started.
Yep.
Smith's coming up from behind.
Smith has nothing. Smith's an idiot.
Smith's gonna die. He's gonna trip over a rock and fucking break his neck.
Game. Yeah, main game.
Over a rock and
he should go distract the cop and make
Vinny, could I borrow
him.
You in Fort Channel 1? Sure. Thanks, bud.
User left your channel.
Oh, who's in our group? Who's that running up there by the cop?
That's
see,
nice.
Look at this.
That's,
help! There's a cop!
Smith, go talk to the cop. Talk to the cop,
like
see if you can distract him.
He can't talk to anyone. He's.
No, I'm just saying in general. He's still here.
Now, if he sat outside the second gate, it would be better.
Well, that's what I mean, but they're coming right up to this gate. And then, like, he comes in, like, the first
that
guy
gate
came halfway
KLS
in.
KLS right there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He came halfway into this gate, then he drove out, then he came halfway in, then he drove out, then he went to mainland with
like,
the links.
I have it all recorded. I have it all recorded, so.
Yeah, but the other guy, I mean, he just drove up.
Yo,
not
can someone
what was
yeah,
going
but
on, and he was just
point,
watching
at that point,
binoculars.
The cops
he can watch
are.
It.
And look, and now, Fluffy, and now Fluffy's coming in from the back because he's called it in. Like, you're seeing this shit? We haven't even fucking started it. And Fluffy
there,
is outside
on the other bridge, too.
Look,
yep.
Turnpike? Go to the back.
Yeah, they'll
go to the
do
back
shock.
And look at Turnpike. He's halfway up, out of the initiation zone, just staring at us with binoculars out.
Yeah.
Yep. This is the shit I'm talking about.
Can I shoot him?
No, that's what I'm saying, Joe. You can't engage him until they get into the red zone.
Yes.
We've
done
it to
sitting
us
sitting
before.
There handing out positions to everyone.
Yes.
They can't shoot us either, right?
So what the goddamn hell is the
channel
point?
I'm saying, Joe, we're changing it, but as of right now, it's what it is.
So, hey, Vinny, they can't shoot us, right, unless they come in?
They're not supposed to shoot at you unless they come into the red zone.
All right,
if they do, then they get kicked and banned.
Alright, good. I have it marked. I have the red zone marked, and I'm recording, so if any shit goes down, I'll let you know, man.
Alright, that's fine. Short.
Because I've had it done to me, where they skirted the red zone, and I couldn't do anything until they came into
the red
zone.
That's fine. Yeah, that's fine.
It's fucking stupid. That's fine. Alright, I'm gonna start picking this lock.
But that's why me and Side were talking about it.
Oh, I don't have bolt cutters.
He wants to make the red zone all the way to the end of the bridge and make it to where you can't. Yeah,
see, that's what it should be. Alright, see, now I'm bolt cutting it, and I'm gonna watch and see what he does.
Vinny, quick question.
Yeah, what's up?
Am I allowed to shoot their vehicles at all if it's outside the zone?
No.
Okay.
Here's another
because
question.
If you shoot at them, they're gonna shoot at you.
If our vehicles are sitting here, and
the
warning
shots are not allowed.
Hold on, no. If our vehicles are sitting, like say on the helipad, can they just start lobbing RPGs at it the minute they get in?
If they get into the red zone, yeah.
Okay, so they can just disable vehicles to be cons, alright?
Yeah, because they RPG'd my fucking.
Okay, I put Mark.
But even that's as bad as impounding. You're literally just RPGing every vehicle.
Can you only make
so they
one
can't
mark.
Get away? Yeah.
Can you only make
yeah,
one mark.
Had it done to me.
All right, that's fine. We'll just have to lockpick a hunter when they do.
Hold on, I got to go print support.
User left your channel.
The officer's waiting for backup.
User left your channel.
Jesus Christ! Somebody watch the front.
Who is that guy? Who's
mainline?
That?
Somebody watch mainline.
Smith, can you go distract the cops, please? Just go fuck with them.
Is there anyone watching?
Or annoy
the
piss out of them.
I'm
shut
watching
the
back.
Watch the front. Watch the main island. Nobody's
I'm
watching.
I'm watching.
We got someone out there.
Hey, who's on the roof with me? Hunter, is that you?
Hunter, watch the other
the ramp on the from the water to the right. Right. Yeah, watch that because that's.
I'm watching him. Like, there's one there. He's just there with binoculars out.
I'm waiting for them to brave to blow up my fucking Blackfish with RPGs and waste my $2.8 million.
Oh, dude, that super bums me out. They can just sit out there. That's really not cool.
That's what I'm saying. It's stupidity.
Oh, okay. They're shooting.
No, that was me. That was me shooting at the window.
All right.
Yeah, it's stupidity that they're allowed to do that.
If
I don't give a shit if it's in the rules or not. It's stupid.
Hey, I'm gonna go.
Do I have to bolt cut every door here?
I'm gonna go one floor down. I'm on the second building. I'm gonna go one floor down, and I'm gonna shoot out the windows, and I'll watch the front. I can't really watch anything else though. So whoever's on the roof.
Are you watching the front bridge, not the?
I'm going down.
Douchecock.
I'm gonna go down a floor.
Yeah. Yeah. Somebody should be watching the front bridge.
I'm gonna shoot out a window.
We got someone watching the front bridge.
I'm about to shoot my pistols. I don't think I shot them out.
Who's watching the front bridge?
I'm watching it here. He's
from
out
from the building.
Private's talking to him, just chatting.
Okay, I have it sniped. I have the front bridge sniped.
Who's
You gotta break three fucking doors to get in here too, this retard.
He's dead.
I'm watching the rear.
You shouldn't have to break that door.
Yep, I have to break them all. They're all
the
locked.
Fuck? That door is usually locked.
Well, it's not now. Unless the cops came in last time, probably hit lock on them all. Because they're assholes.
There's nobody in the front. I'm going to use thermals real quick and make sure. Alright, there's no one here. There's a prowler way far to the right. I'm going to check the town. I definitely got, like, whoever... God, it makes me mad they...
If you sit there and wait for us.
That's what I'm saying. I understand it's the rules. Like the rules are written, but at the same time, common sense. Like...
Yeah.
And that's the thing. You're not allowed to give warning shots to cop helicopters. I do it anyway, because if I've killed cops... Or you have a police helicopter chasing me and I'm on the run. If I give you warning shots and you don't leave, you're being an asshole giving away my position. I'm gonna down you. You're an enemy.
Yeah, he else is gonna.
You know, but just, people give you shit.
I mean, people. You should assume that you're hostile at that point. I think that's fair.
Why is
who's
my
taking off in the black?
That's me. I'm not taking off. I'm just getting ripped up.
We got time. Don't worry about it.
Probably smart actually. If you have someone waiting, like whenever.
Don't leave
it
revved. Don't snipe you.
That's
cops
stupid.
Moving, cops moving.
From, alright, we're gonna front, back, and right. Right is the ramp up the water, that's what I'm gonna...
I haven't seen any boats yet, that's what I'm looking at the front though right now.
I'm also watching the front. I'm watching the front gate. I've not seen any...
Smith said he's
get
going
out,
in.
Get out of the house, get out of the Blackfish.
I'm out of it.
You eject out of it? You can leave that running?
Yeah, faking him out.
You know, honestly, what you should do is one
I can't
of you
hear
should go.
Get out of the Blackfish. User
joined. He wants you to turn it off. He wants you to turn the Blackfish off.
And tell them put their hands up or die. Or, you know, just go initiate on. Because I have shots.
Holy shit, that Blackfish is loud.
Here it is.
Yo, who's the civilian?
That's Smith. He just don't worry about him. He's a fuckface.
It's
like even this shit. Like they're just sitting around because they're all going back to like they're all spawning or doing something. Like Jesus.
Super not cool.
We're getting their riot gear.
Yeah, of course. They're loading. They're loading up with fucking RPGs and all the bullshit that half of them shouldn't have. Shouldn't be able to buy. But
well,
cool.
You only get it if you have an advanced weapon.
Well, yeah, that's my point, but half of them fucking have it, or half of them are running in with it because they're being handed shit to store in their cars.
I don't give any of my guys that are...
Yeah, that's my problem, is sometimes they'll use it when they're not supposed to, like yesterday with that bullshit with Patrick.
Like, the only person on that should have it is fucking Fupa in Cayman.
Yeah, but somebody handed a Coast Guard guy yesterday because he killed Patrick, who shouldn't have had a DMR, and he used it on Patrick yesterday.
They're making a move.
Oh, there's nothing at the front right now, boys. There's nothing at the front, so...
He's aiming at me. I don't like that.
Yeah, if he's aiming... If he's aiming his gun...
Oh, shit, I just realized I'm so easily seen.
Should I just pop him? Because I could pop him.
Well,
right
no,
now.
He's not allowed to shoot until he gets on the island.
Yeah, that... Car is setting up what appears to be a little bit of cover.
Yeah, this cop's just waiting on the bridge, so...
What do you mean he's setting up cover? Like, he's spawning barricades?
No, he's just moving his car so he can get out.
Yeah.
I hear another chopper in the distance.
Fine, the minute it's in the zone, down it.
My earplugs were up so high, god dang it.
So, does he... Like,
83% on this door.
God. If they start shooting at us, that
oh,
means
wait,
they're
oh, I see something.
There are
there's
way too many
down
doors
down
to fucking breach here. I have to breach three doors, Vinny.
Yeah, when I did it, there was two.
I hear him now.
That second door doesn't, like... Unless they repair it...
Oh, I see. Like, on my map, there's a hunter in the water. There's a hunter in the water on my map.
Are you retarded?
What?
Hunter's fucking go in water.
I...
Strider. Whatever, Vinny. Get out.
What? Warner, read my fucking map. What does that say right there?
Says Hunter doesn't. It's because it's on the bridge.
We're fucking in the water.
I hear sirens.
Who's that civilian?
It's already open.
It's Private Smith. Just don't worry about him.
Oh, hold on.
Private Smith is
I'm gonna text him and tell him to initiate on him.
Fuck it. Fuck it. Everyone, whoever's backpacks get in here. They didn't lock the Fed last time.
Hey.
When we blew it.
All right, I see it. They have one of the things that can go in the water.
Somebody watch that one.
Coming through the water.
My side.
Yeah, right side.
Fill up your backpack.
Don't see him.
Guys, some of you start getting down here. Watch the guy on the bridge. One of you is going to be a sacrificial lamb.
All right, my inventory's full.
Sounds like his job.
I don't think.
Are we putting this in the Blackfish?
Can you?
Yeah, red that thing up. Let's get going. I'm gonna run down.
Go.
Did you get the gold?
Yeah, just start shooting.
Alright, go take off.
Wait,
no, hold on.
Oh, hold on. One last
person.
I'm in. Fluffy can't shoot till he comes in.
Hurry up. Grab gold and leave.
Oh, I'm coming, boys.
Wait, did everyone grab gold?
Go!
Yeah.
Yeah, I got grab gold.
Wait.
One more. Go take off.
Yeah.
Everyone except Smith.
Oh, that was great. They didn't lock the fucking ball.
Okay, everyone's in.
Hey, is he engaged?
Woohoo!
Is he engaged?
Later, bitch. Have fun shooting down with those big guns.
Max, who is shooting at us right now?
It's, Fluffy.
Out of the fucking zone. He's engaging out of the zone.
Yeah.
I got it on video.
I do as well.
That's fine.
Yeah, same.
The point now is it's never fucking followed. And it's their fault for not locking the Fed. They're retarded.
Oh, look at all of them going. Got them.
So we got gold, gentlemen. I mean, we lost a bunch last time, but here's the shit.
I just got 9 bars.
Did we actually empty it?
I'm not sure.
We better have emptied it or I'd be upset.
How are they there? There's like.
Who was the last one to call grab gold?
Oh my gosh, look at all this stuff on the map.
There was still like 30 in there.
There was
oh
about.
Oh my fucking god!
No, 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 no. The last time I was there was like 25, and I.
Yeah, there was
nine,
there was 20 so. When I was done.
It's like free shit. Nobody was there. Nobody grabs a goddamn crap.
Where are we going?
Again? On the bright side, none of them have helicopters. I don't think.
Yeah, I still see them on my map.
Which means we're just gonna go right down to the gold cellar, and we're gonna sell the ship. I mean, it may not recoup the losses from last time, but that'll do, Pig. That'll do.
It works out for me, considering I wasn't at the last one.
So you guys took a big hit the last
that'll
time.
That'll cost my effort.
Sorry.
They were cheap. Well, yeah, we had like three backpacks full of gold, but they like RPG'd our my infrared. They had a sniper outside the zone and stuff. But this time we lost nothing. If we got away with gold because we didn't have the blind to blast in charge.
Did we even lose anybody?
No.
The first time we lost everybody.
Jordan got to kill somebody.
I didn't get any gold, but you know what? It's okay.
That's fine. We're gonna share. We even have Smith, and I'm gonna RDM him.
He said he didn't
care
about that. No witnesses.
No.
Well, it's not a RDM, but no witnesses. Dude, this kid's been following us around like an asshole every time. Like he's in one of their gangs, and we tell him to fuck off, and he runs across the map to us. So we'll. Fuck it, you know what, he was useful, talking to the guys.
Yeah, he was. That's what
we're
we
just not giving
do.
Him a cut.
No, we'll
give him a solid
cut.
Did we move the gold guy again, or what?
Gold bars is up at the top right.
Oh, I'm looking at the different, that's right. I thought he was down there, because my weight.
Gold bars buyer, good lord.
That's a hefty drive.
This thing flies.
17 clicks.
Gold over here.
Isn't this the gold thing? The market?
Yeah, it's just black market bullion. It's gold bullion.
Yeah, which is the gold, isn't it?
Yeah, someone go see, because I think he can.
I got it.
Where's
I'll
the gold
go
bar
it.
Buyer?
Oh, no, someone has broken legs.
That's me.
Poor guy.
No, you can't sell it here. Nope.
Where's the goddamn buyer then?
It's up in the top right.
North.
East Rebel, yeah, by East Rebel.
The one that says gold bar buyers?
Oh, probably. Son of a bitch, I didn't see that.
I'm gonna be co-pilot here.
Hell yeah. Time. You know what? We're gonna fly around for a bit to see if they. Actually, no, we're gonna go straight there because they won't get there in time.
Yeah, service.
Everyone's in.
And because they're not static. So now we just take off like a plane.
Which is the fucking Osprey.
Hey, sure, don't forget server restart to give leaving in that last recharge.
Oh, no problem.
No, I never used mine, so that's good.
You're what?
You can just drop or delete that blast recharge, sure.
Alright, I just remove it when we get to land on ground.
User yeah. left your channel.
Did I was the only one that killed a cop?
Yeah. Well, the other kid didn't come off the bridge. He just started shooting at us when we tried to leave. He was shooting at our props, trying to take the prop down, like somehow that was gonna work. This thing's armor rating is ridiculous.
I'm getting so decent.
Has an armor rating of, I think, like 25. Or 10 or something. Small.
Jesus
well.
Christ.
Do you want to know what the armor rating of this thing is? 800.
Like 400? Oh my god.
400, yeah.
400. I can't even see the ground. I can barely see it.
Oh, I did a little
doing
fucking
flips.
Victory roll.
Do the barrel. Should I look out the back of the plane?
Hey, Short, how many barrel rolls did I do when those two cops were chasing us?
Oh my god.
You guys want to open the ramp?
No. Can?
Hey, Cayman's pissed
what
off.
What is the physics
now.
Right now?
This is armor physics right here.
Why is he pissed off?
I just said,
work. You can fly a plane upside down.
No, I just said, hey guys, lock the door next time. And Cameron's like, shut the fuck up. What the fuck are you talking about? Hurts. Fuck you, man. Stop talking to us.
Let's sell the shit before the restart.
I can't believe they forgot to lock the damn.
How much is gold worth?
I don't know.
Hey, how much
if they were
bar?
Smart, they'd be waiting for us at the gold bar.
If they were smart?
Do they even know, like, they can't really determine who it is, can they?
I'm like, if they're doing it, then bet again.
Okay, Vinny left, so I turned on my admin ESP. They're all still at that. Like, they're all still there.
Why?
We
what could they be
so
doing?
High, they shouldn't be able to even hear us. I'm not a doctor. I don't know the reasons for why people do what they do, but they did it. Dude, we're going. We're doing like 400 down, man. This is. See if we can kind of pull up a little bit, straighten us out.
As long as you don't fucking crash us,
dude. Dude, these things are so. Dude, these are not easy to pilot, man. Like especially the slowing down part, the land. Like to do the combat landing, you can do like the auto hover little bird bullshit, but this thing takes forever to come down. Like you gotta turn the vectoring off at like 3 kilometers out and coast in and like teeter totter the shit out of it. Because like I'm still doing 200 kilometers right now. That's 60, which isn't bad, but we're climbing too quick. Oh, there we go. Now we got this. Lieberman likes to play with black dishes. That's what he does. They're rather dictatorish, you know.
Does he like to play with them with his mouth?
Dude, I love the black fish in my mouth. It tastes so good.
Oh, wow.
Excuse me.
And that's why we're drinking buddies.
Yeah, that's why we're drinking buddies. Oh, look at that giant hole there telling me I can't land here. The amount of times Gooch and that and them have tried to design, like, a prison and, like, an oil rig and shit, and they go, you can't land anything here. It's blackfish. And I'll be like, what, can I land a blackfish? He goes, can't even land a little bird. It's blackfish proof. It's like, oh, okay. And I just, like, landed on it like a 3x3
never
game
even
plane.
Been here.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. This is the gold trucks.
Just shut the gate on someone.
Yeah, you locked me out.
Oh, damn it. Yeah,
Aw, they don't sell for all.
Nah. 18.5 each. He's I mean, compared to everything else, they're pretty good.
Who do I give the money to?
We can split it.
Yeah, I don't even care. If...
I mean,
yeah,
I'm keeping my thing
for
that. I'm keeping my thing for that infrared I lost.
Yeah, I don't care about
considering I also paid for Murphy's infrared.
Hey, sure, just give Lieberman the money for...
Yeah, I think he crushed it, too.
Actually, you know what? Everyone hand me the goddamn money. I paid for 2 efforts.
Yeah, give sure. Yeah, sure. Just give him the money because he picked us up too.
And you know what? I'll even be nice. We're gonna call this the BGM Fed. You guys are up this legit.
What? Cayman's
I mean, you killed him. What the hell happened to you? We're gonna take you to a hospital, buddy. You don't.
Yeah,
you. Kid. Dude, there's
yeah,
a.
Yeah, that's what you dogs.
Yeah, we're gonna take you to hospital, man. You don't look too good.
Let me just put this barrel in your face.
You know what's wrong with him? He had to talk to Private Smith for a bit.
Okay, now you guys. Sorry, everyone, come on. Come back in.
Hey, do you guys want me to just zip-tie Private Smith and leave him here?
Oh, God. Just cut out his organs.
Can we just cut out his organs and leave
him?
He's saluting.
You know what? Hold on. He's saluting.
I was shooting in the air just to fuck with him.
Oh, God, he's so fine. Sad.
That's fine, he didn't listen. He's got nothing.
I mean, that t-shirt and shorts look expensive.
Dude, this kid makes me feel so bad for him.
I know.
Right, get back in, gentlemen. We're gonna fly past a gas station robbery on our way to the
airport. I'm gonna give him some money for killing him.
No!
No, get over here. Come on.
He's alive.
We're giving Lieberman the money for 2 efforts. Get in here.
I know where I'm going. I gotta be the co-pilot, brother.
Yeah, there we
How
go.
How long do we have to wait to give you the money?
We'll be the flight engineer.
Like 10 minutes?
Hey!
Oh, uh-oh.
I love how you can just like vector with this thing 2 feet off the ground. It just goes. Okay, there's a gas station robbery going on over here. We're gonna do a flyby.
He wants this portion of the gold with 2,500.
I'm not giving him shit now.
No, he
didn't do
it.
Alright, everyone run out the back.
I was gonna get money just for shitting.
We should just
head.
Fucking oh, land at this place being robbed and just and everyone run out.
No, we're just,
tell
we're
him to
just
get
gonna
scare them.
Make them a little scare. Peasants.
Yeah, fucking little peasants. Alright, we need to find a hospital.
There's the one right for our furgon.
Hey, somebody give me a bottle of water. That's diet dehydration.
Also, give me your fucking handguns.
Dude,
he's threatening us in the back seat.
I almost alt-clicked and then teleported us into the ground at that medical center.
Oh, God.
right?
Wait, how high up are we right now?
1,000. Yeah, 1,000 meters, kilometer up.
Alright, eject Private Smith out from here. What the fuck is the stink face crew?
That's us.
Who just fell out?
Oh my god, you did it.
No.
Wait.
Holy shit, you did it.
Lieberman, did you throw him out or did he eject?
I'm in street clothes. Wait, can... wait.
Wait for it.
He said, wow, I'm done. Like, he couldn't figure out how to make a Skype earlier.
I love you, man. I love you, Smith. You're good people.
Wait, is he back in the...
You play along well. What? Did he just jump out?
Kicked him out again.
Wait, pull it.
He said, nah.
Play on your own, then. We told you not to follow us.
Wait, is he in
the
plane?
Did he jump?
No?
He jumped. I mean, the one time we actually wanted him with us because he's a good sport.
Yeah, I mean, it was
an annoying cunt.
Traitors.
All right,
we're
well,
traitors.
Hey boys, that's the excuse I need. Tell Private Smith goodbye, guy.
Okay, he said he's done, so kick him out. Ah, shit, I'm sick of this. You're out of the gang. I will just land right at this nifty little pad. Apologize. God, now he's gonna put him on the war list.
Are you fucking? There you go.
God! Like, you ruined it.
Sorry.
You ruined it.
You had the perfect excuse to kick him out now.
No, come on.
Apologize if you can be a stinky face. I want to be a stinky face.
Uh-oh, I got locked in here.
Yeah, me too.
Kill them, revive. What are you talking about? Oh yeah, the admin control still charges them. Forgot about that.
What's everyone doing now? I'm fucking locked in here, so I guess I'm just chilling.
This kid's going to the hospital to fix his broken fucking legs.
Alright, I'll just chill in co-pilot.
Yeah, you know what? You know what? We're going to chill in co-pilot.
I need to fix my broken
legs. What are we doing here?
Started
He's
it up for
fixing
you
his broken leg. Why are you starting on my ship? Get out of here.
Hey, fuck off, dude. Trying to...
Controls.
No, I had to get out of
that
seat.
From like a billion miles away. I'm
sitting,
you
in
not.
The, sitting in the co-pilot.
There's literally state troops in town here.
I will. Oh my gosh. I want cops coming up to us right now. I want to fucking...
Just pop my cap in his head.
Oh my god, they are in town. There's three of them in town.
Keep saying you guys killed me.
Tarnished my stinky name.
Alright, did the kid fix his legs yet?
They will never see me.
I am perfectly blended in except for this fucking big ass rifle.
Let's go. Legs are fixed.
Well, Short, I had fun.
Yeah, it was fun. That was a good recon. I fucked those two cops
Jesus.
Up on Ruby.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hold on, let me delete this.
I'm curious, is that kid running over to us?
I hope he isn't.
Where is he?
Sorry. Actually, no, because I never revived him that time.
Yeah, he joined.
Dude, the list of names for the people in my black suit going across my screen.
Oh my god, dude. I feel so bad for the kid.
Just let him in.
I know I should let him in.
And I will again, Jesus. I really don't like this kid.
I mean, that doesn't mean, just because he's in the stink face, it doesn't mean, you know, he has to roll with us, he can do his own thing.
Yeah, but he can see
Why
us on the
just
map.
Just go join a new gang, so nobody will talk to the kid.
You know what, let him back in. Just let him in.
Who are you talking about?
He didn't help us a lot, what the fuck
he
are you talking about?
What?
He didn't do anything for us, he just annoyed the piss out of us.
Like that, well, we should have told him to
Dude,
do his game in front of the...
He kind of makes me feel bad, because he's literally a little kid looking for acceptance.
Yeah, he is. He just wants to be accepted.
Accepted by the big kids. We're gonna fly over just to prove a point.
Just drop a car on top of him.
He's already
parked close to him.
Oh, you should just like parachute him like 10,000 meters up.
We hope to fish again.
You should land back at the Fed Reserve and just do it
again. Rob
it. Just, again.
Just rob it.
Yeah, go clear out the other 20 wards.
Yeah, you know what? Let's just go back in.
Why would I want to go fishing?
Obviously,
we just get shot at.
The only way. Oh, yeah, we fucking did. I heard that too.
Yeah, we don't have charging more at this, deleted it.
User left your channel.
They probably left it open again.
I'm two on bet.
Wait, why'd you delete it, Chor? Why didn't you just keep it?
Just forget it, like the keep back.
Dude, put it back in. Put it back in. Water, come on.
Be a sweet battle royale.
Who the hell shot on my blackfish is my question.